There's a new type of automation rule coming to Confluence, and it's called a system rule. A system rule is a little bit different in that while you can customize the different pieces of the rule chain, you can't actually restructure it. That part of the automation rule is not changeable in a system rule. This is actually very exciting because you can see the potential for creating rules that you could roll out to all of your Confluence users that are consistent in how they behave, but teams or space admins can customize the smaller bits of the behavior of this rule. So the first rule rolling out is one that will send an email to people in the space if they have an inactive page. You can customize some of the rule details, of course, and it's very exciting to think about the next system rules the team could roll out, or even the ability to create those as an admin. So of course, check out this new system rule rolling out, and of course, like and subscribe for more Confluence news and tips.